scammer versus good girl. What's your experience dating with us?
Later, she then sent me a text saying that it was going to cost her $200.
Anytime this happens, we raise the red flag. How was your private matchmaker in interpreting your date's reactions, your lady's reactions? Was it helpful?
Yes, it was. After all of each of my dates, the arena and your other staff would follow up with them to find out how they felt about the date, whether or not they were interested in me and continuing things. So it was nice to have the intermediary, I guess is the way to put it. Mm-hmm. And you know, I got the feedback. It confirmed, generally speaking, what my sense of how things had gone. So that was helpful. But also the coaching before I came helped me know how I should prepare for a date.
Let's talk about, you were left a couple of times caught shorthanded, rushing from one date to another, and you're empty-handed with no gift.
It wasn't a problem. This is one of the ladies who was just very thrilled to see me, but I felt like I had wanted to give her something, and I just did not have time to go by a place that had chocolates, a nice quality chocolate, you know. You don't want to pick up
a Hershey's bar.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, a Hershey's bar to give her, because it's just not a very classy thing to do.
The one that we recommended for you turned out maybe she's the one.
Yeah.
She was not one of your choices.
She was not one of them that I had looked at in my top 10 before I came. That's correct. Mm-hmm.
And you know, my partner Tatiana has a real knack for who's a good match for clients. And often clients poo-poo it. You know, they say, well, I don't like her photo. And that's why we always encourage clients, well, just meet with her. Just go for a coffee,
right,
even if it's 30 minutes. Well, and it turns out it might be your one.
The two that I'm interested, both of those are what Tatiana picked for me.
Okay.
And they're not any of the seven that gave a positive response from my top 10 picks.
Wow. So what are your thoughts on that? What would you encourage guys to do?
I would encourage you to listen to Irina and to Tatiana. Mm-hmm.
They have a sixth sense about who might be a good match for you, right?
Yes, it seems that way. Mm-hmm. My experience, you know, Tatiana picked two for me, and two for two were right on the mark.
That's why, you know, the formula for every man's success is to come here and really have an unlimited number of dates, meet an unlimited number of ladies, because you don't know how many women you'll have to meet to find the one. I mean, one client, it'll be 20. Another client, it'll be the first date. We've had both. That's about the, 20 is about the outside. You know, it's very overwhelming to have 20 dates in 2 weeks, but I had one guy met his lady on the 20th date, but he was very, very overwhelmed. But yeah, that's a big part of it, is unlimited dates and then unlimited coaching, because these ladies are pretty hard to read sometimes, would you say?
Oh yeah, yeah. These are smart women. They are gonna test you.
Let's talk about testing. You might have been tested.
I know I have. Yeah.
So let's talk about this. It's actually, you know, it's a taboo topic, but I like to talk about taboo because it's important. So scammer versus good girl. What's your experience dating with us? Because you had some doubts, some questions on one particular date. We'll say no names, but...
Right.
And yeah, tell us your experience and your thoughts about that.
Well, there was one woman, you're talking about the one with the medical condition?
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Because that might have been a test? it might have been something else, right? Like you didn't know at the time. You were
right.
You were asking me, "Hey, Joe, what's up with this?"
Right. Yeah. She had a little bit of a growth here that became inflamed mm-hmm. on her shoulder, mm-hmm. and she showed me, in a discreet way, mm-hmm. And I suggested that she go to the doctor to get it checked out, and then sent her a text to follow up and say, "What did the doctor say?" Mm-hmm. And she told me, well, it's going to have to be surgically removed. Later, she then sent me a text saying that it was going to cost her $200 for the surgery, the procedure, and could I help her out with that?
I think she said she didn't have the money.
She didn't have the money, mm-hmm. right.
But she directly asked for help.
Yes, she did.
Mm-hmm. Let's set the stage a bit. You met, you had one date.
Yes.
But you had said to me you felt a mutual chemistry and connection. You
yes.
liked her.
Yeah, I liked her.
And you felt she liked you.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
So how did you feel when you got that text?
I felt very torn. I mean, mm-hmm. you know, the $200 wasn't a huge deal to me, right. but I didn't want to send the wrong message because I have been scammed. Mm-hmm.
Exactly.
Yeah.
And you're a bit scam sensitive.
Yes.
Right? Because anybody is that's been out of pocket $7,000 to $10,000 being scammed.
Right.
You're a little bit hypersensitive with being scammed. So
I won't say hypersensitive,
but
you want to know that the woman is interested in you and not in your money.
Exactly. Exactly. So you got the message, you got the text, and you're like, I wonder, right?
Right. Mm-hmm. So I talked to you.
Yeah. You talked to me.
And I talked to
Irina.
Irina. Yes. Mm-hmm.
And we called the office, of course, we told the office, because anytime this happens, we raise the red flag.
Right.
You know, because you just don't know. You don't know. It could go either way, you know, because I always say to guys, you have to be discerning in the dating trenches here, because mm-hmm. we're not 100%. We do our best to only have good girls in our database that we feel strongly that she is dating with the right intention, not an opportunist. Not a gold digger, not
right.
a scammer, but she's really looking for love and marriage and happy family. But we're not perfect, and
right.
nobody really can know what's in the mind and the heart of another person at the end of the day.
Right.
So you have to also be your own level of protection, discernment.
Right.
But it's tricky, hey?
Oh, yeah, very tricky.
So it's come full circle. What happened? Maybe fill in for our viewers, what happened?
You guys checked her out?
We called her, right?
You called her.
Olga
yes.
in the office called her.
Right. And Irina called me and said, block her on Viber and WhatsApp. Mm-hmm. Don't talk to her again. I don't know exactly what Irina and Tatiana and so forth are doing to handle it. Mm-hmm. Whether you're going to remove her from your database or not, it wasn't totally clear, but I know that your people are concerned with her behavior because mm-hmm. you didn't feel it was appropriate. Mm-hmm.
So now you're going to go home and you're going to communicate with a couple of ladies, I think, hey?
It looks that way.
It looks that way, and yeah. Just slowly progress with the getting to know them. And then you're going to come back. How many months before you come back?
Probably might be 6 months. Mm-hmm.
So just be, you know, cognizant that it is a long time and do everything you can to water the flower. Keep the communication open, simple, light if possible.
Mm-hmm.
And you'll come back and water the flower, right?
Right.
Thanks, Kelvin. It's been a pleasure working with you here, helping you find your half.
Thank you, Joe. We're going to see what the future brings.
Exactly. It's only the first inning of a long journey, right?
Yes. And, you know, it's not the destination so much as it is the journey.
Because I want guys to know there's no such thing as a mail order bride, right?
No.
It's a lot of work.
Yeah. Relationships are work. And you got to invest yourself. And you got to be with a woman who's willing to invest what she has. And the two of you invest in a vision that you create together and build the future.
Have you been searching for a beautiful wife? Do you dream of meeting the perfect woman, but haven't found her? Well, imagine if there was a simple way this could all change for you. Imagine if there was a Canadian marriage agency that would introduce you to as many beautiful women as it takes until you find the one. Ukraine, a lost world of beautiful traditional women. At last, a place where you can find the beautiful wife you have always dreamed of. Every Ukrainian woman dreams of having a happy family. Now you can have a traditional beautiful wife from Ukraine, creating happy family memories forever. So what are you waiting for? Register right now and Skype our beautiful ladies completely free. So what makes us different, you might ask? Why not ask Google simply by searching Match Guaranty Reviews.